let's talk about The Walking Dead.
And Marissa.
Don't do it.
If you don't know, the controversy behind The Walking Dead is that the actor Andrew Lincoln, aka Rick Grimes, is leaving after 6th episode of the season 9. And the actor who plays Maggie, Lauren Cohen, is also leaving after 6th episode. So, the biggest actors, the protagonist of The Walking Dead, is leaving. What do I think about it? Well, I don't know, AMC. I think that you should cancel the show, or at least give it a proper ending. Because right now, The Walking Dead is suffering. Like, if you don't know, they are losing a lot of viewers. Like, a lot of viewers. After season 8, I think they lost almost 2 million, 3 million viewers each episode. And that's a lot of people that's just stopped watching the show. And the problem with The Walking Dead is it lost its soul. Like, The Walking Dead is just a machine right now. It's a big, big machine. And when it comes to the characters, none of the characters are developed. If you read the comics, you know that the comic is so much superior than the TV show. Because the TV show it's not the same. I actually stopped watching The Walking Dead. I used to be a huge fan of it. I stopped watching it after season 7 because I thought the season 7 was just too depressive, even for The Walking Dead. Season 1 was amazing. Season 2 was pretty bad, but Shane was good. Herschel was good too. Season 3 was okay. Season 4 was good. Season 5 was amazing. Season 6 was amazing. And season 7, episode 1, with the introduction of Negan, was flawless of an episode. But after that, I don't know what happened. You can see a shift just after the first episode of season 7. Because something happened. I don't know if Scott Gimple, who is the writer, who used to be a writer of the show, I think he's the head of the Walking Dead department, something like that. I don't know, he's doing something major with AMC anyways, but he was the brain behind The Walking Dead. I don't know what he decided to do after episode 1, because you can see the show just turning into worse after episode 1. Right now, after seeing what people are talking about The Walking Dead, I don't know why AMC want to continue with it. If you don't know, it's a lot of stuff that is going on right now. I think in the weekend some people took picture of the actor John Bertel. Do I pronounce his last name right? John Bertel. John Bertel? John. Anyway, the guy who played Shane.
What's up?
AKA The Punisher. They saw him with Andrew Lincoln and Norman Reedus. And I don't know if the AMC confirmed it, but it's a lot of people who confirmed that he's going to be in one episode of season 9. So it means that Rick is probably going to die, episode 6 or something like that. I'd rather have Rick not dying at all. I think they should just end with Rick leaving. Probably leaving because he can't handle the war and stuff like that. Because Rick is too big of a character to die. It's like killing Jon Snow on Game of Thrones or something like that. I know they're doing it, The Walking Dead like to kill people because of shock value, but right now you need Rick. Rick is the last link. Rick is the person you follow, or we followed from season one. He's the first person you see on season one. He's the character you see how he changed from waking up from the coma till being a leader of his own community. And now you want to kill him off? AMC, please don't kill Rick. Don't do it. And what I read is AMC is negotiating with Norman Reedus. I think that it's like around 20 million something to keep him on The Walking Dead. And he is the guy who's going to take over Rick after Rick is leaving. Daryl is going to be the main character. Oh my God. Okay, first of all, I'm probably going to get a lot of hate from this, but I don't care. I don't like Daryl.
Oh, hell no!
I don't like Daryl at all. I thought Daryl was a pretty cool character in season one and season two. And after that, Daryl, like, he doesn't even talk. Like, 10 lines. Like, he doesn't even like to talk. And Daryl is not the same Daryl that he was in season one. All he do is mumble and look pissed off. And that's not the Daryl. I know Daryl was an angry character, but it was because of his brother, Meryl. And stuff that he'd be going through. But after Meryl died, after his relationship with Carol, Daryl should be a better person. He should be much happier than what it is right now. If you see Daryl now, it doesn't even feel like the same Daryl. You want him, that guy, to be the leader? To be the replacement of Rick? I'd rather see Michonne be the leader. I'd rather see Jesus be a leader. But not Daryl. And I don't understand how you're going to make season 9 good, because you need Rick. If you don't know, the Whisper is about to be introduced to the season. So how can you do the Whisper's storyline without Rick? And how can you do the storyline without Maggie? Because we need Maggie. Maggie's about to give birth to Herschel, baby Herschel. The whole storyline between her and Negan, we're not gonna see it. And to me, I don't care. I don't watch the show anymore, but I'm just saying to all of the fans that still wanna see an ending of The Walking Dead, the two biggest characters in the show, in the comics, is leaving. So I don't know how you're going to do the show without those people. Maybe you can give the storyline to Carl. Yeah, about Carl. Carl is not there anymore. And he was supposed to be the future of The Walking Dead. He was supposed to be the guy who takes over after Rick dies. Like, Judith can't do it. Judith is... How old is she? Like, 4 years old, maybe. So I will see how she can be the proper replacement. You got a lot of stuff to explain. I'd rather see AMC coming out with a statement, because they need to release a statement. They need to talk about this. But because I know a lot of fans are mad right now. They're even talking about the guy Michael Cudlitz, who played Abraham. They talked about him. They talked about people seeing him on the set, and that means that he's probably going to be on the same episode. And yeah, it doesn't look good for you fans, The Walking Dead fans. Hopefully they will give Rick a proper ending, death that Rick deserved to have. But I don't, like, to me, I don't want to see Rick die. I don't know AMC. AMC, I know it's your cash cow. I know that you make a lot of money off The Walking Dead, but how can you continue The Walking Dead without Rick and Maggie? I can't see this show surviving without those people. I know a lot of people going to be mad, frustrated, sad by seeing those people leave the show. I know Andrew Lincoln is old and he want to do something else, so I understand that. I know that Maggie's leaving because there was some problem with the negotiating of the contract and she got another show she's doing on, and is it NBC or HBO, something like that. And I don't know, it's just showing us that AMC doesn't care about the actors at all. I don't know. The Walking Dead AMC, to you fans who still want to watch it, hopefully you can accept the whole changement. If not, then good luck to you guys, because I'm telling you guys, The Walking Dead's suffering and they should just pull the plug, let it die. Give The Walking Dead the ending it deserves. I'm just saying. You don't have to agree with me. But if you do agree with me, don't forget to leave a comment down below. And if you liked the video you saw, subscribe and don't forget to like. And also click on the notification bell so you can be notified every time you see me upload a new video. Anyways, I'm Alfie, aka Random Black Guy, and I'll see you next time. Peace. Random Black Guy.